Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for hello a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. He's got the shot away! Oh, that is really good tenacity. And it's been taken short. Now he's played it back. Decent hit! And the keeper passes the test.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It's a searching ball. Pepe. What an adventurous run from a defender. There's a good bit of goal to aim at here. Oh, good tries and shots!
They would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Fiddles it through. That's a decent ball. Oh, they can break here. Now it's Aubameyang. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Well, that's one way to annoy his teammates. Foden is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Laporte. Zinchenko. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Now it's the... Can he finish? In for the pieces! Oh, taken with style! And once more, we are all square! You score, we score!
Yeah, they say that fortune favours the brave, and we've just seen an example. This team has real personality and character.
Leno did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spinach, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can...
It's Gabriel Jesus! It's in! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Leno reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Pepe. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Chambers gets his pass away, out for a throw. Aubameyang, and he's in a really good position here now. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Passes it out. He's got options out wide. Oh, that was vital. So, what can they make of this? And it's De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva, already with two goals under his belt. Walker. That's a brilliant interception. Ball's out on the left now. He's not going to get that. Bernardo Silva. Foden! This could fall anywhere! Deftly done. Oh, that's a waste. And it's played forward. And it's Walker. A heavy challenge. Out again for a throw-in. And he goes cross-field. Good spot, he's seen the run. Gets into some space. He's got away.
There will be 1 minute at a time.
Now it's Aubameyang, looking for the runner, room for a shot, and that is real chance! Really well taken goal! They are right back in business!
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen...
The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. And it has been a pretty crazy game so far. The game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that. It is quite a game. Breathless and... Foden! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Foden deserves a lot of credit for his willingness to make those runs. The passers will always have an option with him.
Saka. Played in with loft, and helps available out wide. They get a throw in. Well, it's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Sterling. And it's De Bruyne. De Bruyne, that is a terrific run. Got a size of... There's the hit!
Well, it's hardly a great surprise to see him doing something thrilling, and it should send a strength and courage through every one of his teammates from here.
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Yeah, and having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Foden. Gabriel Jesus.
Wants to go back here. And that interception was most necessary. He's going for goal! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's Walker.
He's tried one! Decent enough try.
Kyle Walker has taken on too much there. That isn't one of the areas he thrives on.
He's not going to get that.
Aubameyang.
And they've got a throw.
The attendance for this match was 62,005.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. He's left his man. And the shot! He scores! They're level, level in a trice!
Yeah, since going a goal down, they've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equaliser.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position.
Goes in for the header! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Saka. And it's Lacazette.
Lacazette is the guilty party there. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Gets away from his opponent. Chance! De Bruyne.
Oh, good read.
Lacazette. And here's Aubameyang. Shot could be on, and he's found a way past.
We've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Arsenal take the lead.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Oh, that's a waste. And it's Chambers. Now it's Aubameyang. Oh, and he's broken the line here. It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And they start again. White shifts it out to the wing. Saka goes on a run down the left wing.
Footballing width usually identified.
Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
Substitution for Arsenal.
Aubameyang looking to play 19. It into the box. So he's Nicolas plotting Pepe. Something before playing it in.
Number 8. Martin Ødegaard. Number 21.
He came in hard, very hard.
Number 35.
Oh, nice touch.
Gabriel Martinez. Number 34.
And number for a moment, 17. Time stood still. Kyle Walker. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Needs a good ball here. And it's been given away. Time is desperately short now, but it is a corner.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Now the finish! Now, who's going to be first to this? Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Forwards it goes. Lacazette. There's space ahead of him. Turns and goes back. Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. Oh, the protests are futile. The decision is made. Late, late drama. Ederson, in the context of the game, he must save it. What a sensational save from Ederson! And that may well be that. That is that. Quite a game, memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes.